Helena Capital Girls versus the Billings West Gold Bears late second half. Mac Rask with the steal comes up with it. Passes to Maddie Albrecht for a quick bucket. And this one was a very, very close one, ladies and gentlemen. Leighton Lantis gets the pass back to Albrecht. Back to Lantis. And pop goes the threesel. She bangs it off the back of the iron and in for that three-pointer. Bears pacing the Bruins, but Paige Barch is passed down to Danny Barch. On the baseline, she loses her balance, gets the fancy pass to Michaela O'Malley, and O'Malley downs the layup. Next possession, O'Malley returning the favor to Danny Barch. This one, albeit a little bit easier. Now, final seconds here, ladies and gentlemen. Bruins up by one. Albrecht going to take the inbound. She's going to try and drive to the baseline. She's going to get up a shot after she regains her balance. No good. One last chance for Willa Albrecht. And no, it doesn't go. The Bruins survive at home. They win 43-42.